show, we're straight bum rushing it like this.
In this audience today, and whoop.
Man, that joke just makes me sick.
What's that, homie?
The TV set. Walk inside, turn it on. What the heck is that they're doing on there? Half naked, I ain't gonna fake it. I can't take it. Lust, lust, lust. My mind was flushed, trying to stop the best by watching this. Burned in the room, laid on my bed. All these visions was inside my head about me on the beach, sipping iced tea, and all these ladies surrounding me. What was they wearing? Bikinis. And when I woke up, man, you should have seen me in a cold sweat, feeling super funny. What they wanna do is go rush the honey. Man, that drug is poison, blew in the mind. I got to keep it on TV and all the time, cause I'm the idiot box. Idiot box. After the concert, I said, well, I'm gonna get some sleep at the hotel. Walked inside, laid on the bed, I was definitely beat, but I couldn't go to sleep, so I tried to recall. Turned on the set, just like you, I shouted, what the heck? It was a porno movie, but did not move me. I turned that jerk off stupid quick. Sat in the bed and started to trip. How easily it was there for me. And if it's there for me, yo, it's there for the you. Turn it on and get dirt wrong. Man, sex sells lotion, sex sells cars, sex sells soap, man, it ain't no joke. Just turn on the set and check it out, and you know definitely what I'm talking about. That's the idiot box. Idiot box. Some people say I'm a trip, cause I hate the set. But it ain't the set, it's the way people let. It influences their minds to escape reality. It affects their morality and changes your mentality. But you try to deny you ain't controlled by the line. But I wonder why she's missing Mr. Right. Cause he didn't have a script like the man and the two last night. But as the world turns, she wakes on Ryan's hope, but fails to understand. He's in another world, scam at all he can. Like having safe sex.
Yo, is that possible?
I don't know, but he's in general hospital. So open up your eyes and realize there's nothing but false dreams on the screen. You know what I mean? As you choose to check out the blues. Look, I mean the news, but is the news the truth? 411, or is it just something the government's pumping, man? You need to hit your knees and praise God sometime instead of always filling your mind with that idiot box. Idiot box. Idiot
on the television.